Here we go with the drawing for the prize Wonderland, the Fox Doll, and the $500. In just a moment or so, one of you people at home will win one of these seven exciting prizes. Here they are.
Yes, these exciting new prizes in addition to the fantastic prize Wonderland. A stereo camera kit including a 35mm camera, flash gun carrying case and viewer, a trio of kitchen appliances, toaster, coffee maker, and electric fry pan, a handsome clock radio, a 20-volume set of the Encyclopedia Americana, America's outstanding reference library for home, school, or business, a lovely 4-piece silver coffee service, a handsome 3-drawer desk and desk accessories from the Blank Desk Company, and last but certainly not least, the complete prize Wonderland, including a silver tea service, a 5-piece set of dining furniture, an automatic gas range, and many more wonderful gifts for the entire family. Plus the luxurious double-tiered natural Norwegian blue fox stole, plus $500 in cash, until the cash and stole are won. Another dream prize from 7 Keys.
Here in the drum of the cards for this week's game, as you know, each night we select one card, choose the key as specified on the card. Whatever lock it opens is what you will win. So, Gwen, if you're all set. Oh, boy, they got this so close. There we go. I didn't need those fingers in. Let me move this forward. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right, now we can stop, and I'll put it back, and we'll open the door. And, Gwen, would you reach in, please, pull out one card? And this is the last one this week. Let's hope we get a winner out of it. All righty, let's see what we got here. La Puente. And the card was sent in by Mrs. Rudolph W. Jansen, who lives at 504 Randlett Avenue, La Puente, California. And she wants us to try key number 6, which we will do for you right now. Okay, Mrs. Jansen,
here we go.
Here's your card. Here's key 6. Put it into the Yale lock and see if it's going to open up for you for the big prize, the box stolen $500. Ready? No, it won't open. I tried, but it won't, Ms. Jansen. All right, let's go down the line and find out what you're going to win. First, we'll try for the camera. And the desk. Beautiful silver service here. No, how about these appliances? Maybe that's it. There you go. Percolator, electric skillet, and toaster. Mrs. Jansen, congratulations. Right after the show, we'll contact you and make arrangements for you to receive that. The winning key, oh, halfway there, number 3. You had just double the number there, Mrs. Jansen. And there it is, proof that one of the keys always opens up the big prize. Now, if you didn't enter last week's game, wait till you hear about next week's game. It's a beaut.
Yes, for next week's home game, this exciting prize Wonderland, including a magnificent Sylvania console TV set, a 5-piece patio set of Ames Air furniture with chair, ottoman, settee, and matching tables, a magnificent 4-piece silver chafing dish and tray from Roy Rubin Silver Shop in Beverly Hills, a basket of California pink champagne from California, America's wineland, a swivel top vacuum cleaner, a set of individually designed fine fashion jewelry by Sarah Coventry, a toaster, a coffee percolator, an electric can opener, a 2-speed blender, an electric fry pan, a portable sewing machine, a Magnus tabletop electric cord organ, plus this luxurious double-tiered white fox stole, especially chosen by Frank Sauber, courier for the stars of every motion picture studio, and now on display at the Title Bomb Sauber showroom in Beverly Hills. And $500 in cash, until the cash and stole are won. Another dream prize from 7 Keys.
Wait a minute now, there's more news for you. Listen on this. Next week, we guarantee a winner. That is right, somebody must win this prize, and here's how. If no one wins the complete prize Wonderland, the fox stole, and the $500 during next week's game, on Friday of next week, we will draw as many cards as need be until someone does win that fabulous prize. So you see, next week, it's not a question of will it be won, only who will win it. Now, it might be you. All it takes is a postcard. Here's how.
Just send a postcard with your name, address, and a number from 1 to 7 on it like this. That's all. And mail it to Keys, Hollywood 28, California. Get those cards in right now. They must be postmarked by midnight tonight. And they'll be placed in our drum starting next Monday, February 13th. And kept there one full week. And you'll be playing 7 Keys right in your own living room. And who knows? That fabulous prize Wonderland and the Fox Gold and the $500 in cash may be yours.
Maybe, if you send in a postcard. We'll have a brand new player for you to meet in just one moment, right after this announcement. We'll be right back. Have a young fellow we want you to meet right now. Matter of fact, a college student. His name is Alan Mattis. Alan, how are you? And welcome to the show.
Well, thank you.
Alan attends Valley State College, which is out in my neck of the woods. That's out in Northridge on Nordoff, right?
Right.
And I'm not too far from there in Encino. What are you studying out there, Alan?
Well, I'm preparing for law.
Pre-law, of course,
pre-law.
Then, huh? I understand before that you had majored in business and finance.
Well, I changed my mind. It's hard to decide what you're going to be.
Well, I think the two go together very well, though, don't you? First business and finance and then law. Very well. How large is your family? I mean, you have, of course, your mother and father here tonight?
My mom is here.
Mom there?
Brother
Mattis?
And sister is out
brother
there, too.
Brother and sister. What are their names, Alan?
The boys? Gail and Scott.
Gail and Scott? Gail, did you say?
Yes.
Gail's real pleased with herself. She saw herself on television. She smiled real. You're very pretty on TV, Gail. Your brother's very handsome, too. Well, Alan, what year are you in out there at Valley?
Freshman.
Freshman, is it a four-year, will
yes,
you go out
is.
There for four years?
Years.
That's quite a long way to go then if you're going in pre-law. We have a very interesting major prize for you, Alan. I'm quite anxious to tell you about it. Would you come over here with me, please?
Okay.
All right, fine. We'll start Alan off on his first game and his effort to win. Hello there. Hello there, turn on the light. Where's the chain? There's the chain. All right, there we are. Hello. We'll start him on his first game in just a moment, but I'd like for you to listen carefully to what I have to say and to what Jack has to say about his major prize. Alan, it's an extremely unusual one, but an extremely appropriate one for a young man like yourself who has some years of college expenses facing him, and especially for someone who was studying business and finance and now pre-law. We are going to offer you, as your major prize, your own self-operating business that could bring you thousands of dollars in the years to come. Here it is, complete with your first customers, and it's cute, Golden Trail, a coin-operated mechanical traveling pony. Now listen to Mr. Powers and take a look over here.
Yes, to bring you income that will see you through college, this complete and unique operating business, the Golden Trail's mechanical pony, including the entire precision-engineered, trouble-free outfit you see, a tremendously appealing ride to children of all ages, including saddle, reins, coin box, and coral fencing, plus complete installation of a unit at a profitable location at Ralph's Supermarket on Ventura Boulevard, in Van Nuys, where young customers with nickels and dimes will flock to use this delightful ride and keep your business a profitable one. This outfit is ordinarily purchased by investors at a cost of $2,300, but since you can win it completely free with the right golden key, it will be an even more profitable business for you and can bring you an income of $6 an hour. All arrangements, negotiations, and insurance for installing this unit at Ralph's Market will be done for you. All you have to do is show up once a week and collect your money. A substantial income for years to come. Another dream prize from 7G.
Get yourself through college on that.
Good.
And by while we were talking, the outfit has already earned 30 cents for you. You've had three customers, so your business is already... How do you like being a businessman, Alan, so far?
I don't know.
Good, huh? Right now, what do you say we close the doors on the prize, though, and put the lock on and make Alan go to work to try to win that prize and see if he can go into business for himself. Do we have time to start the game, Bill? I hope so. Let me tell him what it's called, okay? Don't even try it. Okay. It probably doesn't bother you too much. You don't have to play the game. You go home and think about the money you're going to make if you win this Golden Trails outfit. Of course, if you do win it, we'll give you a nice big commercial here on the air and tell everybody where it is so that they'll all take their kids out and patronize it.
That ought to help.
All right, Alan. Have a nice weekend. We'll start you off first thing Monday night, see if you can win your first key to win that. Okay, Alan. He'll be back Monday trying to win the Golden Trails pony outfit. We hope that you will join Alan and Vern and myself on Monday night. Have a nice weekend, everybody. Good night. See you Monday.
All four cards for a home game have an equal chance at all times. If we receive more mail than our drums can hold, preliminary drawings will be held to see that all cards have an equal chance of being chosen on the air. First by Tattlebaum Thumper Beverly Hills. Major prizes delivered by Dean Van Lines, the Dean of American Movers. Riviera After Five Fashions created by Ella Grove. All brand name products and prizes are furnished by the companies indicated. Join us Monday night for another exciting game of 17. 17 stars Mr. Jack Narz, produced by Bobby John, directed by Robin Clark, executive producer Carl Jampel. Jack Power speaking. 7 Keys is a Paramount Television production.